Hey there, guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hearts of Iron 4. We are playing as Italy, and we're kind of taking it easy. It's alright. We're still getting invasions in the north of France. How about you guys take that guy out? Thank you. Yeah, it is as it is. God damn it. Freaking. Wow, we are low on fighters now. Must make fighters faster. 2.43 a day. Not really enough. I don't think. And now there's fighters in the north of France too. Cool. And France is a battlefield. How are the So we've got 61 naval bombers here now. I'm hoping these will help us against this freaking battle cruiser at some point, but who knows? We'll see. We'll see. So, yeah, lost a destroyer. Sad times for sheepy do. Got the close air support that we need to get going. We're also getting the heavy fighters soon, hopefully, which will be nice. Still got a lot of military factories to build. A lot of military factories to build. We don't have much. We have rubber, weirdly enough. We don't have much oil. So, maybe building some more synthetic refineries. Like, later on, we'll maybe build some. That'd be nice. Sure. There you go. Whole load. Why not? Why not indeedly do? We're being attacked. We're attacking. We kind of almost pushed them out of France. You know what? Let's push. Let's make a push. There we go. We're gonna push. I want the world to know. Get them out of France. La 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 la. Come on. Just freaking ridiculous at this point. How are we doing here? Were we gonna knock them out of Barcelona or what? Maybe not. God damn. Attack here. I think they're gonna beat us again. Yeah. All right. I'm not sure what to do about this. Yeah, look, when you get more intricate into this shit, I get confused. No, I don't want that division, and no, I don't want that division either. Come on, guys. How's it going over here? It looks like they're attacking us again. That's the wrong one. Looks like they're attacking us again. 13.46 million deaths. It's not that many. It's fine. Still going after this battlecruiser, I see. How's that going for us, guys? Are we happy with this? Like, how is it that. Oh, for fuck's sake. How is it that my destroyers can't catch up to a battlecruiser? This is my main question that I wonder. Come on. Is it this general? It can't be. Like, we've got a better general this time. And why did we stop attacking? For God's sake. People. Ace pilot promoted. It was over southern France. So we now have an ace fighter pilot in southern France. It's not that silly to think, to be honest, because well, there's a lot of fighting and we're massively outnumbered, so they're attacking us in northern France again. Good for them. You know, like they've got 200, 300 fighters. We've got 45. I'm not going to build the super heavy. I'm not going to build the super heavy tank. I just don't feel the need. So let's, yeah, we'll leave the close air support for now. What we'll do is we'll boop this up to here. Definitely need more oil. Yeah, no, I know. I've seen it. Stop telling me about it. There we go. Oh, please. No, that's a convoy, and I lost another convoy down there. Okay. We got some fighters over here. It's really not doing that much, though. That's fine. For fuck's sake. I hate it when they do this crap. Like, why can't you? I guess nationalist Spain surrendered, so. And they got a lot of attrition here, which is good. It's good. How are we doing here? Yeah, we're doing all right. There we go. Let's have Emilio De Bono fighting. Yeah. What's he doing? He's doing shock. They're doing elastic defense. Because of course they are. Yeah, most of these are really low on organization. It's just they wreck our organization so quickly. For whatever reason, they just destroy our organization. But I'm happy attacking again and again and again and again. It's awesome. I love the fact that we don't have Barcelona. It's cool. Okay, so for some reason the American troops over here, I guess it's because our ships are here. They're not too well thingied. So you know what? Let's send these guys out. Go, Marines, go. Ba-da-ba-da-bum. Let's see how they do. So we get past the battle cruisers? Battle cruiser, I guess, is the more legitimate term for it, because there's only bloody one of them and I can't kill it for some reason. How's the fight going up here? Well, that's promising. Invasion's going okay. They're winning very slightly. Why are they winning very slightly? Close quarters attack, enemy air superiority. We've got decryption advantage. They don't even have a general. And they don't have much strength. Come on, guys, you can do this. I believe in you. Okay, so we researched something. Hawk killed over Mediterranean. That's a shame. Can't do that. We could go into the mechanized. How long? 162 days? That's kind of poop. I'll go for the Marines. Just because I think as time goes on, we're going to be doing more marine naval invasions. It looks like, anyway. Bulgaria's come down here to deal with these guys, which is nice of them. These guys are attacking again for some reason. Wow, we do not have any tanks here. Why do we not have any tanks here? We need a whole load of light tanks. Where are all our light tanks? We need a shit ton of light tanks, guys. That's what we need. And we need more medium tanks as well. You know what we'll do? We'll go to Division Celere and we will remove and make a heavy tank. Save. Get these guys some heavy tanks in there. Why not? Probably a good reason why not, to be honest, but yeah, why not? Are these guys like mega, mega, you know? Their organization is still trash. As far as I can see. Okay, well, we got attacked a little bit. Wait, did two of them quit? Oh man, two of them did quit. Oh man! There's still two more Marines, which are, like, high organization. So, hopefully... Man, their defense is high. Experienced, entrenchment, like, all that kind of shit. Yeah, fair enough. What's over here? They're still trying to bomb our transports. I don't think we're going to make this. I really hope we do, but I don't think we're going to. We'll see how it goes. Okay, so let's hold off on this for a moment. Although, that push there is quite good. How are we doing up here? We've been pushed back a little bit, it looks like. But then again, it also looks like their organization. And, you know what? How about we push? How about we push? How about that? Yeah, it's looking good for us. Okay, cool. And wait, you guys don't have any organization. You know what? Stop that invasion right now. We'll attack again soon. Some of their guys moved off. Moved over there, maybe. Okay. Okay, fine, ein doodle. Still trying to take this battlecruiser. Its strength is 96.70. I think the addition of a couple of naval bombers maybe might actually one day get us there. That would be lovely. Could you maybe do damage to... It did 3.20 damage to the... Is it called the Dunkirk? Maybe as a British person I should be proud of that, but... how's the training going of the lightning troops? It's going alright. Lightning, do they have light tanks? Yeah, they do have light tanks. That's where my bloody light tanks are going. Okay. Let's deposit them then. And these guys can go into here for now. Don't go over sea. Why you... Okay, fine. Go over the sea, whatever. See if I care. So let's get the organization back and then we'll head out again. Come on, guys. Please, just... now he's attacking us? Why is he attacking us? Well, we have a couple of battleships and battlecruis... Okay, well, there you go. Oh, he's going after these guys who are retreating. Okay, that makes kind of sense. Pronto, signore. There we go. Going in for it again. Oh, no, we stopped again. Everyone in for that. There we go. Come on. He's doing an ambush. That bastard. Come on, guys, just attack. And maybe the German troop don't attack for now. Let us do it. And we'll just see how it goes. Okay. Okay, so my lightning divisions are coming in. Let's hold up on this for now. Oh, we have held up on this. Okay, cool. I don't know, stuff happened there. His organization and his strength. We may finally have him with the addition of... Yeah, thank you. With the addition of other stuff. Ace Generation. Honestly, maybe Ace Generation is the way to go right now. The aces seem to be the things holding our skies together. Awesome! Northern France. Okay, so Northern France. We just got a new ace. Amado Viper Gavone. Good job, mate. And now we have 52 fighters in there. Yay! And yeah, we definitely need more of these guys. We need to be making maybe like 10 a day, possibly. It's fine. I'll live with losing a destroyer. Pronto, signore. Take that, please. For some reason, we're attacking. I honestly can't say. Oh, it must be the Germans are attacking? Probably. Where are my lightning troops in here? Okay, so they're still making their way over. The lightning troops, and honestly, it would be worth getting them mechanized as well, wouldn't it? So maybe after we've made this anti-tank weapon? Yeah, we have low manpower at 1.33. Of course we do. How are we... Okay, and now, of course, Germany, like, I make a push, and now Germany's like, you know what? This front is doing fine. Let's leave. It's like, no, don't leave. That's the loss. And now they're on 14 million. God damn it, Soviets. How are you still fighting? I guess I'm not using my, like, that many of my crack troops. You know, we've got a lot of Hungary. We've got a lot of Greece, going on there, so. But hey, if we can make it to Kiev, awesome. Take Kiev, take Minsk. Push them out a bit. Might give Germany access to some more resources that we can then trade with them. That's resistance. Yeah, little bit of resources right there. Not bad at all. Like it, like it. How are you guys doing here? Yeah, let's do another invade. Did we kill the ship? It's not there anymore. Did we kill the ship? I don't think we killed the ship, but please say we killed the ship. Oh, God damn it, they got strength back now. That kind of sucks. Okay. Alright, so, yeah, let's switch this to, make the new anti-tank, just because why not, basically. And then what we're going to do, I'd like to do that, but I'm not going to. What I'd like to do is, I'd like to, what the hell was it I'd like to do? Oh, yeah. So we'll upgrade the, these. So the Lightning has 4 light tanks and 9 motorized infantry. We'll probably change that to mechanized once we get a chance. I didn't really go into mechanized though, so. Oh, we destroyed 2. Oh, nice. We're going after that. What? Who the hell is this? Italy? Oh, right. Yeah, no. I was like, who the hell are these green people? Wait, no, that's me. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine, guys. I figured it out. So let's push again. Just got some new troops in. That's really good. Like, you can see Lightning already having a decent impact. Like, they're moving in here in 14 hours. That's going to cut these guys off. There we go. Which in turn means we're going to grab us a whole load of New Zealand, oh sorry, Australian troops. This invasion went really badly, it looks like. They just moved a whole load of troops in there as well. Oh good, now there's a light cruiser with a whole load of, oh no. Wait, what? The hell? That confused me. You know what we're going to do? We're going to switch these guys over to... convoy raiding? Switch them over to convoy raiding for now. Looks like the US and the UK have just moved in a whole load of stuff. Also. But we're getting them out of France. And yeah, I'm liking how well the, well, that's Division Solari, but I'm liking the Lightning troops. You know, they're just getting here. A lot of them, like you can see here, they're just getting here. So, but hopefully they'll have a big impact on the happenings. Killed a couple of Grecian experimental rockets, yay! And then we'll go into rocket engine. Yep. There we go. Okay. Let's take these troops for us. Oh damn, they moved back in on us. God damn it. How are we doing now? We've got our light tank. Wow, we really need lots of light tanks. We should probably add in another set of light tanks, to be honest. Can we maybe trade for oil? I'm willing to trade for oil at this point. Venezuela? Up a couple more. The US? I mean, they're not saying no. How's that looking? Yeah, it's looking all right. It means that we're. Oh, okay. And we still got four full complements of civilian factories. We've also taken Barcelona finally, which is really good. We're basically bringing. We're reviving nationalist Spain again. Oh, the UK lost somewhere. So we've, yeah, like they pushed us a little bit, and I think we'll pause there on that assault. Looks like Germany's coming back again for whatever bloody reason. Getting Romania, getting Romania on side would be kind of good in a way, but I'm not too on it right now. China doing anything would be awesome. Yeah, their opinion of us is good. We don't have a different ideal. Oh, they're not fascist yet. Why are they not? They should be fascist. I don't know why they're not fascist. I guess. Let's boost fascism. We will stop improving diplomatic relations for now. So it looks like we're, oh, we're running away there. But yeah, like for the most part, we should be good here for a while. There's no point. We could try and take this place. The other thing we could, of course, do is like take this bottom bit with our. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna we're gonna scrap these plans over here for now. We're going to get these guys to here, and then to. Here, please. It's yeah, to there. Okay, and we'll just say go as soon as you're ready. Thank you, guys. Have fun with that. Let's get them out of. How are we doing here? Low strength, mostly on the Spanish units, of course. That's understandable. I think the wow, we got seven lightning troops there. God damn. All right. How are we doing? Okay, so we've got air superiority in northern France and kind of in southern France. We can probably move out of southern France, to be honest. Let's take the fighters, let's take the close air support, put them in Spain and rebase. We lost another one of those. Awesome. Loving it. I'm very happy with this playthrough, to be honest. Wow. Fighters in Italy are somehow overrun, even though there aren't any there. That's interesting, to say the least. Wait. Let's go back to this. Are you doing port strikes? Yeah, you are. Okay, good. So yeah, we're still doing a decent job of pushing them, I think. It's like thunder, it's like lightning, bit frightening, do do do. I don't want any like medium tanks or anything like that. I don't think. I want to get my strength back up. How are we doing fighters? Okay, so we're a lot closer. Well, we're a bit closer to renewing our fighters, I think. Especially when we start on the next set of fighters. The light tanks are improving, I think, again. We're almost up to 10 tanks a day. Which will hopefully really help. I think you just need to stockpile a lot of stuff, if possible. This is being used for reinforcement. Obviously, we need reinforcement before we do upgrades. There's a single little destroyer. I'm sure we can get him. If we cut them off here, that'll actually be amazing. Like, we'll take a lot of the New Zealand, Australian troops. Oh, goddamn. Lightning's going for it. Go, boys, go. Cut them off. So, yeah, I don't know whether they've, like, pulled out of where they were or what, but, it's going decently. Oh, hello. You and you. Take that. Don't know why they're ignoring that, to be honest. A little aggravating, but fine. Okay, so the Marines are going to be coming down here soon. Where are they? There they are. They'll be fine. The Marines are going to be coming down there soon. We'll deal with some of the English places. Obviously, they're going to try and break through. And they're trying to get into. Go there. They're trying to get into France again. They're still attempting the attempts. Calais is completely defenseless. Okay, well, anyway, that's sufficient for now, I feel. I am really liking this. Like, it's complicated as fuck. I'm not doing amazingly, I don't think. I think I could definitely be doing better. However, having taken... I need to send some ships down there, actually. So, let's... this Italy fleet... Let's just have them... There we go. So what we want them to do is we want them to do search and destroy there and there. And let's say here for now. There we go. Doing that will help us with our naval invasions over this side, which we're going to be doing. We need to take some of these places. Do we want to take like Saudi Arabia and Yemen and all these places? I honestly don't know. I don't want to waste any resources right now. So we'll have to see. There we go. Regardless, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. More coming. And I will see you in the next one.